I lost my job on account I can't stay with it, on account they want me to quit, on account my mind just don't fit. Show me the way to live my life without any strife, without any grief in my life, although I've seen much harder times. Every day I go down to the place where they keep all the work and tell me not to lose my faith. My brother knows he's got the same problem as me. It's only worse, he's got family, and you know these days that's hard to be, yeah. He'd like to know exactly how's a man to survive, to feed his kids and his wife, and with no work there's no future in sight. Talk of going bad and astray is just talk, but when pushed in a corner it's hard just to
make
pray.
Making sense of it.